Okay, so we're gonna try another one of these on here. Kind of advanced course, so you guys can see what it's like when you actually beat one of these.
Attempt the near impossible. It's the advanced course. Stop.
Awesome.
What's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? Oh my god. Like, I don't. Well, you do get diagonals on this, but it's just weird.
Watch out! You're too close to the edge!
I know! That's why I slowed down! You guys like the music? Is that pretty cool music?
Look out for falling objects!
Holy okay, first checkpoint. Here we go. So there's three robots in this game. Maybe four, but I know three for sure. There's Mr. Robot, Mrs. Robot, and Robot Junior or something like that. And this is the first one, Mr. Robot. Now, as I said earlier, I think this is based off like some Japanese show. So I don't know if this was like on the show or something. Because I wouldn't really put it past them. It is a Japanese TV show.
You can continue when you're ready.
Yeah, more like continue immediately considering you barely have any time left. Oh yeah, you get to continue, oh boy. Awesome.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Proceed.
Oh, awesome.
What's going on?
Awesome. Wow, I'm doing really bad on this, but this is a retardedly tough thing to get by. See, this is where I was talking about you need to go like the one speed, because it's just too, you need like really precise movement. Awesome.
What's going on?
Even at speed 2, managed to suck. Awesome!
What's wrong?
Yeah, I'm just sure you can just waltz right in here and just own this whole thing. I'm really sure, buddy. Alright? Don't give me no shit about this. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I have to use speed 4 on that. There's really no other solution because I'm, like, I made it once on speed 3. Awesome!
What's going on?
Awesome. What do I need? What do I need? Because it's telling me to stop. No, it's saying not to stop. And then to proceed, because it's what I need. Alright, is there like... Oh my god, I hate that. I remember one thing that people talked about a lot in this, was that it seemed like... your input is delayed. Like, so it's delayed when you hit it, and then when you let go of the button to stop moving, you keep on moving a little bit. And I can definitely test that. I definitely felt that. Yay, I made it past one of them. Is there another one? Oh boy, I remember this. This is pretty garbage. Like, the only way to make it through this is to speed up during the long sections and slow down during the main, the little turns. Oh, here we go. This is, like, the most useless trap in the whole game. I've never gotten that. It's just kind of like, okay, dodge, done. Stupid. Oh, yeah, there's another robot. Awesome. This one's being lowered down. Very cool. Danger! Uh-oh. It's going... wild. I guess this is Robot Junior or something, who is lifting weights.
Son of Mr. Robot. Mr. Robot too.
That's a pretty creative name.
You can continue when you're ready.
So if this is Mr. Robot 2, oh, okay, never mind. I guess it makes sense. I was gonna ask what Mrs. Robot would have been. Like, I don't really get how she could be 3 and the son could be 2, but then I got it because it's Mr. Robot 2, not Robot 2. Phil, awesome.
What's wrong?
Alright, so we're down to one credit left. This is a pretty game. Awesome.
What's going on?
Thought I could make it. Guess not. Not gonna happen.
And you don't stop. And you don't stop. You proceed.
Yeah, by the time you're done with this game, you will have that song in your head for like days. Seriously.
Watch out! You're too close to the edge!
I'd say I was too close. I was like pixel perfect close. Alright. Now this one you have to kind of wait on because, as you can see, like speeds up and then slows down. Awesome. Awesome. I love it. Just, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Oh, perfect. Great. Okay, we're down to the last credit. See if we can beat this. I have, in actuality, beaten all of the courses in this game, to my knowledge. I've beaten all the robots, all the TV courses, everything. But this was when I was first playing this game on PlayStation. I rented it when it came out, which was probably like, I don't know, like 5 or 6 years ago at least. Probably even longer than that. What am I talking about? Probably like 7 or 8 years ago or something. I didn't even check when this was released. But I played through it and I beat the game in a rental. So I guess I was just a lot better at video games back then. That or awesome. Loving it. Last life. Let's see if I can pull off a miracle and beat this whole stage. Because I was on the last part right there with that stupid slowing down and speeding up one. Once you get past that, that's it. And then you're done. And you don't stop. Seriously, this music will be stuck in your head for a really, really, really long time. I promise you it will. Alright, last one again. Oh, oh. Yes. Oh, go. Okay.
Let's see how you're
amazing. Not, it's probably gonna say I need to improve my technique. Yep. Oh boy, I get some fireworks. No dubs though. If you get the amazing rank, which is when you go through and you don't lose a single life, you get a big award and a bunch of dubs fly off and fireworks go off and it's just the best day of your life. So, yeah, that's about it for this game. Not really much else to show you. There's also an edit course mode, which is kind of cool, but that's pretty much, you know, you can't really send them online to people. I guess you could transfer them with memory card, but that's about it. So.